Welcome to the end all of crab. Day two of road tripping across America. We're in Baltimore, Maryland. We came here for the crab cakes. We came here for the steamed crab.
Yep.
But what we didn't expect is our bed sheet situation.
We stayed at this uber classy motel, if you know what I'm saying. Last night. Pretty weird. Got asked if we drink alcohol by our friendly as fuck neighbors. Super gross people. Basically, one had no teeth. The other was, I think, she had a baby? I don't know. Maybe it was still in her. I wasn't sure. I didn't want to make assumptions. Because making assumptions make an ass out of me.
And you! Don't be presumptuous.
But basically, the second we stepped into our beautiful $65 motel room, we were in for a beautiful bed treat. The bed was just beautiful, you know. I actually slept on top of the sheets.
A little bit of guts on your shirt. You never hurt anyone. If you look like a gladiator, then you are a gladiator. I'm just gonna put it on the plate. Lightly take it down. You're gonna wanna just make sure it's at the center.
Oh, and the crab caught. You going to jail.
Pretty much. Pretty drunk off of that. I'm at the end of my crab journey. And, I think we did pretty good. We had 12 crab. Got 3 left. I'm just trying to push through it. But, shame. And do the walk of shame later. I'm gonna take a nap. So this is the last crab. We had 12 crabs, and although we didn't eat like every single scraping, I like to think that we did pretty good. I'm gonna take this as a personal victory, and let's just say that this meeting is adjourned. Malibu Beach Bar, right outside of Baltimore, Maryland. We came, we saw, we ate crab. Thank you. Have a good day.